I've now switched over to the Me tab. This is where Aaron can view his profile and manage his personal and professional information. This allows Aaron to easily manage life events, such as moving to a new city, changing banks, or getting married, and work events, such as getting hired, taking a leave of absence, or returning to work. Aaron can access electronic versions of all of his organization's relevant HR forms within a single screen. The forms available to your associates, the content of forms, and how forms are accessed and organized is completely configurable according to your needs. Clicking on the Forms button provides Aaron with a drop-down menu of forms that he can complete and submit for approval. Aaron can also access a number of forms directly within his profile by clicking on the corresponding tab on the left-hand side of the screen. In addition to single forms, Dayforce enables your HR team to group forms together to create guided processes. The end result is a wizard that enables your associates to quickly and easily complete the forms completion process of various work and life events. For example, as a new hire, Aaron has been asked to complete a number of forms as part of the onboarding process. Aaron selects the First Day Guided Process option from the My Forms menu, which opens a wizard that will help him complete each of the forms required for onboarding. As part of the new hire guided process, you can start with a welcome message geared towards your specific new hires. You can also include a list of the forms that you would like to include. On the left-hand side, the employee will have the option to jump to particular screens to complete the appropriate information. At any time, the employee can save the information to the screen and continue on at a later date when they have all their requisite information in front of them. They can also print off any screen information so that they can have a copy of the information for their records. You'll notice within the listing of items included, you're also enabled to include specific policies you would like the employee to sign off on. We've included an example of a code of conduct, but you could also include any other HR policies such as value statements, technology statements, or confidentiality agreements. Whatever is required, we'll be happy to work with you to configure the appropriate forms. With any policy documents, they may be set up under individual tabs for HR policies and may also include a date and a checkbox to accept and acknowledge the company policy. Included on these forms is the option for both federal TD1 forms and the various links to the necessary provincial tax forms. The links will provide you with both English and French options for all forms, and the system will pre-populate key employee data, such as name, employee number, and address as entered in the system. This eliminates possible errors or employees questioning HR as to what their employee number is. Once Aaron has completed the guided process, each form will be automatically routed for approval to the appropriate user within the organization. As part of basic employee updates, such as a change of address, employees can come directly to one of the tabs and select the item, or again, revert back to one of the forms in the drop-down menu to complete the necessary changes. Again, once the change has been made and saved, it will either be committed to the database immediately or routed to the appropriate person for approval. As part of the employee screen, employees will have access to their current employee profile. The employee will be able to see their current status and information regarding their position and original hire date. They'll also see what address and emergency contact details are currently on file within the system. They will also have access to current balance and overall attendance information presented in a graphical format. They will only see information related to early outs and late information if you are utilizing the self-service in conjunction with our workforce management offering.